so you're like embodied. Oh, right? Oh,
ready. Kind of hard.
Breaking your bite.
That's a far ass.
Yeah.
That's what I mean. You have to do it perfectly. Try to do it perfectly.
Oh, you
leveling
like, that. Yeah.
Leveling that in your shirt.
It's some Tony Hawk shit.
Hey.
God, that's
some video game.
I never tried to ollie something that far though. I can't even ollie.
Yeah, you can.
No, I definitely can, but I'm telling you, my trucks, if I let you try landing with these trucks, I'm like, yeah. Just slide off the board. I just didn't hit the ollie.
The next morning.
What are we doing right now, Mr. Manager?
Making a sweater right now.
Let's check it.
Just test to see exactly what's gonna line up on the sweater.
All right. The poser showed up today. Yep.
So I can tell right here. It's gonna come down a little lower. Can even tell because the white paper is showing it, so I know that my neck is right here. I want to move this up more.
And it's gonna be a two-part process, so it means that you're gonna have a gray under base first, and then the black over it. So I'm gonna go from here now. I'm gonna put this down right here. Roll it out. Over 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, and I can push it off. And I can check the color right out. I'm just gonna lift it slow, so I know it's gonna fall back where I'm at the spot. And there you go. And that's your first portion of it. I can go over this one more time. I can see a little unevenness on one end. So since it's lined up already, I don't have to worry about it. You can even see that's lined up a bit. I can go over it with just the gray again. The harder I press, the better it'll stick onto the shirt or garment that you're doing it on.
Made me gem pants.
See if I do the same fucking mistake as last time. And what do you know? There you go.
Nope.
Perfect. So since that's done, I can send it this way. You can leave it on right there. I gotta let it dry for about 40 seconds.
Let me get behind it.
The flash dryer. Get that for 40 seconds right there.
In the front.
Yeah, set. So I let it hit for 40 seconds and then I'll test it with a piece of paper or a little knife I have. And if I can pick the paint, and if it comes off easily, then I know I have to go over again and dry it better. And if it doesn't, I can hit it with the black. It's like precise, it's like precision with this shit. You want to make sure you have everything correct. And a lot taken, I'm sorry guys.
My brain can't.
We're in class, bud.
My brain can't.
Gem 101.
It's pretty easy. And you can see it steaming right here. I'm gonna send it this way. That shit's fucking on fire.
That shit's tough.
I can come back to this portion with this screen. So go to the black face, get double check the paint. Then, if this is all done correctly, a little bit of the over edge of the gray should be covered, and another black outline would be over it.
Good.
Oh, this is.
It looks like it's.
That's safe. That's on there. Tighten it. And then, the truth. Score it a couple times.
That pair.
And there you go.
That's
it's on there. Then I can go ahead and send that over to this way. Now let it burn a little bit and then it's all set.
This the one I'm gonna model or what?
Yes.
Oh, hell yeah.
Those are
cheese.
Actual cereal, bro.
Bro, give me some of these.
Some of what?
Nah, I might go crazy right now.
Part two of Jaden blacking out off the Hennies. Blacking out on the
Henny. No bullshit.
Fuck, we should got some Henny.
Hey, show me your new deck. Show me your new deck. What you be thrashing on?
Show that shit.
All right, hey, look.
Show them the fuck.
Get the tracing paper, Harley.
I mean, there's 150 skateboards.
That's really hard.
Oh, shit, I just hit my cut right now. Ah. Edit that part out.
Nope.
So, we got ourselves a nice little zero board. Zero's my preferred board skate. Skating for 14 years now. Nah, this shit's tough, though, Pete. You know when we open the door, we gotta.
I was gonna swallow it.
Bring fuck.
You still partying or what? Since last night?
Oh,
twisted babies.
Hey, my boy, you look.
Appreciate you. One to the cameraman.
We got the deck and this card. I'm gonna hide this for a little bit, alright? Yeah, that's tough. Always so reflective. It's got a couple stains. Yo, skating. Let's bring out the pack. What you got in there, bro? What is it?
What? Oh, I know what that is.
Oh, Dabarooners. Oh, no. Oh, what is that?
I got weed in the back, too. Got a lot now.
This book ain't bread. What's in the bag?
No shit.
He's got the DJ set, dog.
Oh.
We can practice outside right now.
Hey, you got Serato on there?
Yeah.
I need to learn how to.
Bro, I used to have one of those. Oh, fuck yeah. I'll fucking do that shit with you right now.
Damn. But I need a fucking computer
soul charger.
Right?
You sold it?
No, I still have it.
You got this charger laying around?
I should.
Let me see.
It's like the.
Oh, I lost.
Cheers, mates.
Top sponsor, Twisted Tea.
It's good with you, Alex.
Nothing, man.
How's the testing going on?
For the Wi-Fi.
Huh?
How's the testing going on? Stressing or what?
Yeah.
You're stressing big time?
Is he testing right now? Here, use this.
Yeah. He's finally here. Finally fucking made it.
Hey, should I do it? Should I do it right now?
Huh?
Should I do it?
Yeah. Just sand it down.
Right there?
Yeah. Did you already rip the paper off?
Nah, I'll rip it off first.
Yeah. Wait, okay, so Do you want the grip right here? Because do you want this showing or do you just want the crotch showing?
I'm going to have more grip possible, so okay. I'm going to just do my own thing.
Go for it.
So, smoke it.
Yeah.
So if it's like...
It's not bending over the board.
This is fucking not easy to grip.
What the fuck is this?
We just pops out in the frame. Oh, foo. I have my, I brought, if you got my FTP bag, my skate tool's in there. You can grind it down and this and that. It's right there in my FTP bag.
This guy likes to eat this in the back. He also plays with, round toys. He likes
to eat. Twisted Tea is not a sponsor, but soon will be.
Those main boards are
gnarly. Bro, that shit's so tough. Zero did their thing.
For God so loved the world that he gave his own thoughts.
I'm making a lawn chair out of one of my seat backs. I'm making a lawn chair out of one of my seat backs.
That's where I got my hockey board at.
Future Navy SEAL right there, boys.
You are no longer black or brown or yellow or red. You are now green.
We just pops out in the frame.
Naked ass rich. She wanna naked ass rich. I bitch for rolling a bitch. I fuck your bitch. I give her this dick. She wanna naked ass rich. She wanna naked ass rich. I bitch for rolling a bitch. I fuck your bitch. I give her this dick. She wanna naked ass rich. She wanna naked ass rich. She wanna naked ass rich. She so scandalous. Tell me how you really can't handle it. Hey.
Oh, shit. Trick is it? Yeah. Oh my fucking god.
It's Essington.
That's ass.
That was fucking wet. Fuck yeah, dude.
Did we already do tray bar? Oh yeah, we did, huh?
Oh, that's mine.
What the fuck was that? Mario?
Yeah.
He said, nah, it's good.
That's clean. That's clean. Fuck yeah.
Heesh. Frontside flip, bud. I think that's what it is.
We missed that.
Nah, it's good. Judges say it's good. Shut your dab tea head ass up, boy.
Ah, you fucking
fucking motherfucker.
The fuck? Get that pressure flip.
Hey, mate.
There you go.
Fucking shredding your shoes, bro.
Yeah.
SKA, SKT, AT.
T to T.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, it is?
It is?
Yeah.
GG's, boys.
Oh, I snapped it. Fuck.
Skate
my board.
Skate my own deck.
Almost chopped your head off.
Bullshit.
What? That's lucky, GG.
Yeah, that's crazy. GG's.
This man. I have my redemption. Rock.
Go for the ollie, bro.
He goes for the hero flip.
He got to go for that.
I never tried that shit.
That's how
you never tried
that shit.
It's just an ollie. Your shoulder's done, man. That's okay. Got the last letter. Oh shit, Rob.
Hit one. Again.
Oh, rebate!
Rebate.
Rebate!
There's the horn, dude.
Son of a bitch.
Yo, baby.
Good time.
And you're just leaning too forward, so you got it.
Kanye should be for the
end. Run away.
Oh, shit.
Cheers, Gem family. Raw family. Gotta come through.
I just want to